and a Jew and a Puerto Rican step in the booth. Gorilla twins, motherfucker. I can't tell you about these other rappers, but this shit is all facts. All facts, you. Brooklyn, BK all day. Yo, Gorilla Mall soon dropped. Hardest shit in the street. I've been waiting for this my whole life. Heart skipped the beat. $250,000 in the first week, shit buzzing. We was celebrating all summer on the block with my cousins. Hit the road, Chicago, PR, the Netherlands. Enjoying life, feeling like this good karma will never end. Hopped off the plane back in New York, hit the city. Next week I bought a new house, shit was litty, yeah. Starting to reach my goals and new heights. All the years I did wrong, now I'm finally doing right. Yeah, shit, I was having the best summer of my life. Then my two cousins got killed in the same night. Ah, god damn, what the fuck just happened? My whole life just got flipped. Who gives a fuck about rapping? I wanna know who did it and take action. Had the troops looking for him like Bin Laden. Shit was on. Then depression set in and I start to mourn. I don't wanna get out of bed to start to mourn. Facts. They just took my best friends, my heart is torn. Shit. I did everything with these niggas and now they gone. Tears soaking the page as I write this song. Was getting out, the devil tried to pull me back in. But I won't go back, never again. Ricky nope. And take over, watching over me, I'm gonna win. Yeah. Gotta take a step back. Life just fucked me up, I ain't expect that. My mind stayed to leave your head cracked. Dead facts, but let's get back to the bars. That's what I'm best at. That's what we best at. All you see is rhymes and shows. Think of the after party, we just finding hoes. Overboard is where your mind can go. What? My whole life is filled with highs and lows. It's like in a split second your whole life can change. Appreciate those who you love. Appreciate every opportunity you get. Yo, Bill, talk to him.
Yo, most of my favorite rappers don't own their own masters. Sad to fathom, Nas doesn't own Illmatic. Facts, most major label MCs have the catalog owned by some random record company. Luckily, I started Uncle Howie early on. The idea of putting out my own records turned me on. Non-fiction like Oka Nostra appeared. Sold $1 million worth of t-shirts in our first year. Overnight success only took 20 summers. 20 years of failures and fuck-ups and blunders. Through the ups and downs, I would just drop another album after another album after another.
Get 'em.
Shit happens in between albums. Remember but me and Sean Price's Planet Worms. My album would've killed people for real. Sean P plus Ill Bill equals.